Last time on overhead.
But this time we're leaving off on such a more better note, and I'm not mad.
Well, there it is, Hawaii.
Hey, what's that over there?
What's your name?
I'm Kanani. So, you mentioned that you were new around here? What school do you go to?
I don't know, at like Hanu Central or something? What school are you at?
Oh, I'm at the same school. That's so awesome.
We can like totally hang loose when like school starts.
That'd be awesome.
Well, today, kids, we're learning about biology. Does anybody know what that means? Kanani, do you know?
Kanani. What? My binder. I need to go to the bathroom. Sorry.
Well, Emma, looks like you were saved by the bell.
Well, that was a disaster.
Good cover-up, Kanani. Like, actually, you should get, like, an award for that. Oh, my gosh.
Thanks, Emma. I'm so out of it today. I can't believe you're moving in a week. It just seems so short.
Well, yeah, but at least you're not like Lainey. She had one day notice. But
yeah.
We've got to get to our next class. Come on.
I do not believe Miss Plumberton would give us so much homework.
Oh, I know. I mean, actually, we have our own lives, too. Oh, it's so beautiful out today.
Oh, I know, right? I'm so sad at the thought of leaving Hawaii. It's been, like, my favorite home so far. I mean, it's just so sad when I think about leaving, like, the beaches, the shave ice, you, the nice weather, everything.
Ugh, I know. I'm gonna miss you so much, but let's not dwell on that, unless we have to. Come on, let's go have some fun, and we'll always remember the amazing times we had together. Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Yeah, that all too familiar, that it seems like I've done a billion times goodbye. I'll miss you.
Mm-hmm. Keep in touch, right? I mean, we can IM and email and stuff, right?
Yeah, but it just makes me wonder if this is gonna be the last time I'm gonna see you in person.
Of course not! We'll definitely see each other again, right?
We can hope. Bye, Nani.
Bye. It's been a month since Emma's left, and I haven't been the same without her. I mean, we keep in touch, but I just really wish I could see her again. I really miss her. I wonder what's on TV. I need to take my mind off of Emma. Oh, good. H Adult TV's on. I love that. Hello, everyone, and welcome to H Adult TV. Today, we have some urgent news. We have just received word from the airport that flight A30 that was going to South Africa last night has crashed.
Oh, that's horrible!
Wait, South Africa? Oh my gosh, that's Emma's plane!
Wait, didn't Emma say that she was going to South Africa next?
Oh my gosh! A search crew has just found the location of the plane in the middle of a forest. I am very sorry to announce the names of the people who have lost their lives in this terrible crash. Tina Van Wittenberg, Gilly Hopkins.
Oh my gosh, Emma. Please, please don't say her name.
Laura Newberry, Sierra Nicolui, Perry Jumbleberg, Fred Myers, Tori Banduna, Laura Joy, Bethany Reyes, David Krismer, Eric Lira. Only one person was not found dead, but was not found alive either. Emma Alexander Swan, a young girl from Hawaii. Her whereabouts are unknown, and her body is missing.